Good evening. Yeah, this song that we're wanting to learn today is "Jesus Loves Me," and it was composed by a Comanche elder named Dorothy Comanche. And this song is the tune "Jesus Loves Me," but it is in Comanche. This is the adopted version of Comanche language. The Comanche language was adopted in the early 1990s. And it was formulated and by Comanche elders. The committee was called Comanche Language Preservation Committee. But all these elders got together and they came up with this letter system. And this is what we have today to learn, to formally learn. There are many ways to learn. This is not the only way. There's phonetically, there's writing it out in Comanche, that's the way I always saw it. So that's the way I learned it. You can, a lot of old traditional ways is listening to songs over and over and over. And you just hear it and learn it from listening. But I wanted to give this a visual, just to hope that it'll match the audience, because I want everyone to be able to see it. I want everyone to be able to hear it. But this first line, it talks about, it says, Jesus sa tai kamakut tamavita tuyaitsi. And what that says is Jesus loves us because he died for us. And the second line is Oktomova to Dami Makritsoetoi. And that line says, there in heaven, he will save us. And the third, or the chorus, is Jesus sa kimad, Jesus sa kimad. And, but it all makes sense when we sing it to the tune of Jesus Loves Me. But Jesus is coming. That's what it means. Jesus Kimad. And the very, very last word, it says he loves us. And so I'm going to go ahead and sing this one time through. If you could leave it on the lyrics. Yeah, that, leave it on that slide. And just follow along. And I'll sing a little slower so you can follow along. Jesus adai kamakut tamavitu tuyaitsi okotomo vatu tamimakwitsoaitoi Jesus akimad Jesus akimad Jesus akimad Dai kamakatau. Over again. Jesus adai kamakat Tamabitu te yaitse Okotomo vatu Tami makwitso aitoi, Jesus akimad, Jesus akimad, Jesus akimad, Tai kamakatau. That song just makes me smile every time I hear it, sing it. I always think of the choirs of, back then you see the young kids singing this song. But I remember, that's where I mainly remember the song is, choirs of usually like the youth groups or whatnot. But do you have anything to add to this song? Or a memory, Miss Linda or Sonia? Does it take you back to anywhere in particular? I guess we lost them. Hey. No, but
no, but I think I was muted. Anthony, can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you. Go ahead.
I have to tell you something about this song that it just I was singing it in church one day. Well, I was another song that I was singing in church, and I never knew that Sonia's grandchildren were listening to me. And I was singing a song in church, and I forgot the next line. And her little granddaughter at that time, I don't know how old she was, but she was real, real young. And I forgot that line, and she kept on singing the song. And I never realized that the kids were listening to me. And I went on and picked up where I had left off. And after church, I was just amazed. And I told Sonia, I said, I didn't know these kids were listening to me singing. So it's something that, you know, if you expose your children to these things, they're going to pick it up real fast. You know, the language, the whatever tribe you are, your tribal hymns. It's something that if you play this music and they hear it, and when I think back, Anthony, that's probably how I learned, just hearing it over and over like you were talking about. Hmm. But there's songs that Tony and I learned just from playing tapes that my aunt recorded maybe at a prayer meeting or something. And we have a bunch of tapes that we have Comanche songs recorded on. But you'd be surprised if you listen to it over and over and you hear somebody start it, then you can pick it up. It's a hard thing to start with him, but once somebody starts it, you can usually pick it up and follow along. But the reason that I wanted to start with this, Anthony, because it's kind of simple. You know, Jesus loves me. You can think about the tune as long as you can sing the words and you have the tune. Everybody knows the tune, Jesus loves me. But Sonia, did you want anything to say anything? I guess she's not. Oh, she must be muted. I think you unmute to do a star six or something like that.
Yeah, but you know, I want to encourage anyone, if you're willing to learn, whatever way it takes for you to learn something, do it that way. One way is not the one and only option, and you know, so don't get discouraged because someone else is learning it some other way. You know, just for me, I'm a visual person and I have to look at it and follow along. But someone else may have a better way of listening and learning, you know, and that's fine. But the key is to always learn songs. But this song I would like to sing again, just keep it on the lyric slide. And I'll go over it slow because I want everyone to have a good understanding of how this language works. It's different. You know, the vowels in Comanche language are very similar to Spanish. The A's sound like ah. The E's sound like eh. The I's sound like E. The O sound like O. And the U's, all the U's are ooh. And if you notice, on that fourth word on the top line, kamakut, that first U has a strike through it. I always tell people two U's got into a fight, and one of the U's got a stick and stabbed the other U, and it said, And ever since that, it just clicked, because if you say ooh without the strike through, it's ooh. But the U that has a strike through, it's And but for me, looking at it, I can see the first line, Jesus Adai Kamakut Tama Bitut Yaitse Okotoma Batu Tami Makwitso Aitui Jisansakimon. 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 Daikamakatau. The words, the letters that are underlined, they're considered what they say, silent. For instance, that first line, Jesus saw thy comma cut. That very last U before the comma is silent. Jesus saw thy comma cut. You can barely hear it. It's, you kind of say the letter, but it's under your breath. Dama vitu tuyaitsi is that second part of that first line. But I always go back whenever I hear songs, and I'm really thankful for technology to be able to slow songs down. When I go and try to learn some of these words, I have to slow the song down, and that helps me pick up what they're saying, because sometimes the recording is not the best quality. You know, there's a lot of distorted recordings, and that goes with technology. But, you know, fortunately, we have technology today that helps us, and the quality is way better. But, you know, I just want to share that, because that's really helped me, is going back and listening to things slow and going through them word for word. Let's see, this slide right here is Jesus loves me, and phonetically, I think maybe Miss Sonia or Miss Linda are the ones who wrote and typed this out.
I think Sonia did it.
Yeah, and if this is a way that helps you, you know, then I'm for it. You know, everyone's different, but I'll sing it again with this version. Jesus, I come akut, come abitu te yaitsi, o kotomo batu, come imakwit so aitui, Jesus, I came on, Jesus, I came on. Jesus, I came on, I come back to you. Jesus, I come back to you. Come back to you. Oh, come back to you. Back to you. Jesus, I came on. Jesus, I came on. Jesus, I came on. I come back to you. Yeah, I thought that was just a cool song.
Okay, Anthony. We have another song, but I think we'll just save that song for next week. Follow on. But can at the end of, like, we only have like 20 more minutes. And so I was going to ask the pastor to unmute everybody and see if they have any questions. Is that okay?
Yeah, that'd be good.
Pastor, can you unmute everybody?
Yeah, some by phone, you have to enter *6 and you will be unmuted. You must do that manually.
Does anybody have any questions?
Yes. Anthony, do you want me to stop the recording now?
Yeah, that'd be a good time.
I can start it back up, but
yeah, go ahead.
Pause the recording.
This is just kind of a good way to learn is repetition. And so I'm going to sing this song three times through, and melody and the tune always stay the same, you know, just starting back over. Whenever we get to the very bottom, you just start right back over from the top.
So we should just sing along with you?
Yeah, if you want to. Yeah, if you want to.
No, that will cause a lot of reverberation.
Well, I may not mute.
Yeah, if you mute yourself, and you can sing along as such, but please mute yourself.
All right. I'm going to go ahead and sing this three times through. Jesus, Sadai, Tamakad, Tamavitu, Tayaitse, Okotomo, Batu, Tame, Makwitso, Aitoi, Jesus, Sakimad, Jesus, Sakimad, Jesus, Sakimad, Taika Makata, Jesus, Taika Makata, Tama Vitu, Tayaitse, Okotomo Vatu, Tami Makwitso Aitoi. Jesus, Akimon. Jesus, Akimon. Jesus, Akimon. Taika Makatao. Jesus, Taika Makatao. Tama Vitu Tayaitse. Okotomo Vatu, Tami Makwitso Aitoi, Jesus Akimad, Jesus Akimad, Jesus Akimad, Taika Makatao.